The fourth day of the Delta Lloyd Regatta. There is a lot of wind predicted today, so hopefully there will be some racing.
Today started with an above average 20 knots of wind. Quickly, the race committee decided to cancel racing for the star class today. It's hard work for the men in the star class in these conditions. The rankings are therefore unchanged. Brazil's Shai is still first.
Yeah, today we went to the water early in the morning and the wind was pretty reasonable, like 15 knots, so we could race. But by the time we had our start done, the wind suddenly increased very much, up to like 30 knots, so the race was cancelled. So we're still waiting here to see what's going on, but it looks like it's still pretty windy out there. So for the star, I would say like 25 knots is kind of the limit. It's very easy to break the equipment, and so I think the star fleet prefers to wait a little bit for the wind to decrease.
It is gusting up to 30 knots above the Isselmeer. The conditions are rough, so the race committee decided to send almost all sailors ashore. Only the Laser Radial, Laser Standard, RSX Men and Elliots managed to finish races. Here is the first race in the Laser Standard. All three groups have started. Australian Tom Slingsby rounded the boy first. This morning Slingsby was third in the standings. He leaves the whole field far behind him. With this result, he takes the overall lead in the Laser class. The Brazilian in second place rounds the boy and he remains second in the standings. It's hard work to stay upright, fighting to keep your boat under control. The RSX men were affected by the wind. The large boards wanted to fly in the air. The Dutch Dorian van Rijsselberg relished these conditions with winds around the 29 knots. He also won the second race of the day. In second place comes the Korean Lee, who is third overall, and in third, JP Tobin comes around and is second overall. The windsurfers are flying across the water.
Ja, ik ga vanmiddag ga ik afscheid nemen. Ik ga lekker naar Texel toe, lekker naar huis. Eventjes uitrusten en dan zondag naar Weymouth toe. Ja, ik moet goed uitrusten en rust is heel belangrijk. En ja, de focus ligt niet hier en die ligt ergens anders op het moment. Dus keuzes moet je maken.
The RSX women were the last class out on the water. All of the other classes were sent to the harbour. There were not a lot of women who could hold their boards. The wind was too strong. The race committee decided to postpone the race for today and the ladies were sent back ashore. All the races were cancelled for the rest of the day. The weather forecast doesn't look promising for tomorrow. Almost the same conditions. Fingers crossed there will be some racing tomorrow.